Welcome back, guys. Another episode. I was going to do a intro episode, probably split this into two parts, of me fixing the car and getting ready for the drift event, but I got in a big hurry, had a whole bunch of stuff going on, really didn't have time to mess with the camera. Last night, I swapped out the old axles. I didn't record much of that. I'll go over it later before we put the wheels and put it back on the ground, but here was the old one. The last time I was at a drift event. It's been a while. I hadn't touched the car since, but yeah. All that LS power. And I went ahead and just swapped out the other side because it hadn't came apart yet, but I wanted to replace them both at the same time. There's a little fuel filter that I had for the setup. The O-ring, I guess, had finally just given up. Probably 2 years old, maybe. It's kind of odd, but as soon as I fired it up, it started putting out fuel all over the ground, all over the car. I can't even hold on to it. There we go. All right, let's try again. So this style fuel filter, I'm gonna try to get an O-ring for it. Hopefully we got less than 2 days before the event, so hopefully I find something. If not, we might run with no fuel filter
and edit footage and have it up before today. So we are just now getting done with the ride along event, drift ride along event portion of Ponies at the Smokies. I'm going to see if I can catch Barry Clapp here, give him a quick interview and tell you what he's got going on, what he's been doing as far as this year. But so far, I've had people ask, because I posted a picture on social media about the Cosmo Mucho Machos. They're all right for the price. They get real greasy. They get hot pretty quick. That's what I figured out today. I actually did have one start delaminating once it wore down pretty good, but not bad. I don't know if it'll be my go-to tire. That one on that side started coming apart on me, and then that one. I only brought four tires with me. Wasn't trying to spend a whole lot. Got some cool stuff going. We're going out to Utah in May, so trying to get some stuff ready for that. Take side-by-sides out there. So today, just gonna be some drift footage. I don't think I'm gonna do a whole hell of a lot of talking, but hope you guys enjoy this episode. Peace.